sense that there's so many needs that cities have. There's only so much money, and you know, there's never enough. There's never enough money. So when you take an amount of money, and it's a considerable amount of money, and put it into a program that's not necessarily a city function, it's not repairing the roads and putting law enforcement out there and fighting fires and making sure that the water's in the tap and all those type of things. This is a different program. It's outside of what this community was used to. The closest we had to that was an inner police department program called DARE, and that was a very small program at the time. And so when you approach a council who's very cognizant of the fact that we don't have enough money to do what we need to do and what we want to do, and yet at the same time understand the importance of getting out there and doing programs like this that help your community, that can do prevention, that can involve law enforcement, that can involve parents, they weighed that and understood that there's a true value in that.